Hello everyone, welcome back to Skyrim. It's been quite some time since I've been in this game last. I'm just gonna see where I am and what I'm doing. Not too bad. Load. Wait. Where does this end? Okay. Really? Sneak. My teams have increased my sneak skill. Okay, let's go walk up this mountain. I'm going to walk up this mountain. Okay. Look at this fucking room. Which I'm gonna go off and doing my. What's this? What's this? What's this?
Thank you.
just wander around as normal. Color. It's returned. Next one.
Taste of your voice.
Okay, now let's
since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. The only one that has been revealed, that is all I can say. You have shown that you have the inborn gift, but do you have the discipline and temper?
Okay.
Without training,
shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words.
Mm-hmm.
As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will teach you. Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rome.
Okay, so. Explore this place later. Hey, cool. Thank you. I suppose.
Given this gift by the gods for a reason. It is up to you to determine how best to use it. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, and his tomb in the ancient world. Remain true to the way of the voice. Clear around to my stuff. Let's see what I should do next. Thank you.
get off this horse. Oh. Always put up must do it. Take that. That's one thing I don't need.
Two sons of Skyrim now. Just
look at that. Video Thank you.
One of the women fell my back.
Made a lot of time. Where are you? Come on, let's go. Attempt. I don't know why I'm taking the lift in.
So, has my bow turned up yet? That's it. You found it. I don't know how you got it back, and I don't want to know. This is all I can afford to give you as compensation. Hope it's enough. Thieves and war. I should have stayed in Morrowind. Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart.
Oops. That's cool. Where do I know that they are? Where's the elephant? I don't know what to do. I have to be ready to fight. Just be careful. You're doing well.
call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. We know you are the false Dragonborn. You shall not stand in the way of the true Dragonborn's return. He comes soon, and we shall offer him your heart. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Mercenary work? Sometimes I miss his life.
Well, I think we have enough episode here, so.